Hi, this is Donnie McClurkin, and I've got a personal note that I'd like to drop in your spirit today. I want to talk to you about spring cleaning. Now, whenever springtime rolls around, people usually do their spring cleaning. Now, you've heard it before, out with the old and in with the new. Now, what if we took the same principle and applied it to our lives? Start replacing the old ways with the new ways of Christ. Start cleaning up the old, bitter, angry, hurtful, and hurt part of you, and start replacing it with the new, with the joyous, with the pleasant, with the virtuous, with the praises. Cleaning out all of the selfishness and the greed and replacing it with love and compassion. Spring cleaning is something that's necessary for every aspect of our lives and not just for our homes. God wants to do new things in you, but He wants a clean place to do it.